Back at this point again.
The court is prepared to issue its verdict. The sentence for the defendant, Akihiro Ihara, is 6 months of penal servitude.
He's getting prison time for his first offense? Isn't it usually just probation in cases like this?
Yes.
I'm sure his attitude didn't help the situation. From the start, the evidence was stacked against him, and all he did was deny it.
If that will be all, we can proceed with the court's rationale. The defendant may be seated. Hear this standing up?
Your Honor, in a warehouse, about 3 days ago, a body turned up in Yokohama. Oh, maybe you hadn't heard that.
What? What the hell? What is he talking about?
I don't know.
I'll take that as a no. In that case, make sure you pass this along to the Kanagawa police. They'll want to know that the body belongs to a guy named Hiro Mikoshiba. 4 years ago, this man took my son from me by driving him to commit suicide. He deserved to die 1,000 times. But he was never even accused of a crime. No, he just went on with his life. The law let him walk. An utterly broken system.
Order in the court. The defendant shall refrain from making such outbursts. Defense, do you have an explanation for the meaning of this?
Your Honor, we, well...
Looks like a great time is happening. I'd love to know where the records are. I found one old server, I can't remember if I have. Skill points, yeah. To see if I can buy some skills in a while. Learning skills, well, I just said that. There's also a few books lying around, like the original game. Tests again, valuables again, collections, saving, pawn shops. Nothing much new.
Sugura too. He was telling us about a big job.
You mean a big job for us?
Yeah, down in Yokohama. By the way, Sugura and Tsukumo, they're detectives now.
Those two detectives? A good one, Todd. Wait, you serious?
This game is absolute bullshit. It's like it's designed to eat your money.
Yeah, what a fucking scam.
Fuck this. I'm beyond pissed. I need to unload on someone's face.
Hell yeah, dude. Why don't we go give some asshole a game over?
You know I'm always down.
Yep. Guess we're gonna have to deal with them again. Yep. Yeah. Okay, so... Yep. Well, before we go any further, see what we got. Okay, so Gonna boost my health twice. There we go. Okay, just a, yeah. Cyberdyne. Take Grim Turnings. There, should keep you focused on the direction I'm going. Okay, you can just...
Really, guys?
Okay. So, Legendary Crane Diver. Legendary Crane Dancer, 10 points. Just Stay Down, 10 points. X Actions, 50 points. Untouchable, 30 points. And Finishing Blow, 10 points. Hello, what's she gonna say? Just let's see. What's the polite way to do when eating soup? Huh. And that's gonna loop, so I'm gonna ignore it. Okay. There we go. All down. Rolling. Club Seg is still next door.
This is the Yagami Detective Agency. I run the place with the help of my partner, an ex-Yakuza named Kaito.
In case you've missed that part.
I wish I could say keeping this place afloat was smooth sailing. But the reality is, you'd be drowning if it weren't for the gigs we get from Genda-sensei. It's not like we don't have the technology. But when street smarts fail, most of the time we have to get physical. That happens a lot.
Okay, so this is where place. Now, in place of the pinball machine or Outrun cabinets, whichever is in the version you play, is now a fully working Master System Model 1. That seems to come into output 2.
Guess we can finally take a breather. Weren't you supposed to call Suki your brother?
Yes, I was.
I was, wasn't I? Crazy how he ended up in our line of work.
After seeing us in action, who could blame him?
Yagami-san, everything okay over there?
Yeah, sorry, it's a long story. You were saying something about a big case?
Oh, yeah. Listen, gotta come check out Yokohama. We've been getting jobs left and right down here. And if we can ace this case I've got lined up, we'll be the hottest detectives in town.
Oh, yeah? You sure it's a legit lead?
Hey, what's some fake? Would I waste your time on a bad lead?
Just looking out for you, man.
Well, I do appreciate that. Then, should I save the details for when I see you?
Sure. When do you want us over?
Honestly, ASAP. Tomorrow, if you can swing. We're based in Ichincho. Look for an office that says Yokohama 99 out front. That's us. The real question is, you free on such short notice?
Let me check my schedule.
What schedule? Outside of today's shit, we haven't had work in weeks.
If I tell them that, they'll lowball our cuts, smart guy.
Oh, right. Guess we don't want to look desperate.
Sorry, Sugira. Yeah, tomorrow works just fine.
Perfect. Man, this is gonna be so great. Oh, and Kaito-san's coming too, right?
He'll be there.
See you guys soon, then.
Sugiura said he'd give us the details when we get there.
Huh. Way to build the suspense.
Yokohama, though. Can't say I'm really familiar with that neck of the woods.
Same here.
But you know what? Kamurocho has been pretty tame lately. Maybe this is our chance to broaden our horizons.
Sounds good to me. Ah, love a boy, love a girl. Part of the loading screen. Well, the menu screen, sorry. About the cute white cat. Just waiting for the loading screen to load. Don't know which intro I like the best. The one for the first game or one for the second? This one hits a little lighter than the original one did. First one had cutscene and a bit of action. Which involved locating, tailing, then dealing with the target. Then there was the intro. This one was cutscene, waiting for cutscene, tailing, locating, dealing with. Next cutscene, then dealing with again, which was going to the agency. A lot more than usual, but
Sukumo's place is way out there. Want to take a taxi?
I suppose we could. But why don't we hoof it? Yeah, we could see the sights.
I guess I'm on board with that.
Okay, so. Okay, shortcuts and the pause menu. Oh, well, that helps. DLC thing again, exchange game. Map, we just did the map bit. Yeah. Yeah, that's going to be something new to deal with later. Valuables again. I think it's valuables are things that are basically not really worth anything. Could be so. Okay, so visuals never cease to impress. They never fails to impress. Here we go. Easy, Kaito. I'm not going very fast. Can easily keep up.